really? Really? Trying to tell me we ain't gonna budge, cause it's hurting our feeling. I'm feeling. We don't wanna think about a couple hundred years of killing. Driving like stolen, never giving inch. Fuck, are we kidding? That ain't when he falls, it is just them white tears spilling. What side are you sitting?
This might fall on deaf ears because we're accustomed to it. Another death here in custody, nothing to it. But it's murder coming out, it's total truth. Go and have a look at what they did to Miss Jew. We said in 012 that a change is gonna come. 5 years later, I think it's fucking overdue. Tell you what I'ma do, I'ma steal the endeavor. Give him Armageddon and I'ma tell him get over it. Now who lining up for them benefits? My people died, now who benefits? I might burn a flag for the hell of it. I've been through hell and back, I'm in my element. Talk about Anzacs, but ignore what's relevant. Push out the blacks, leave them all in the deficit. I'm trying to live, but it's too much deafening.
Murder, murder, murder they drew. Black blood, white page in the burner for who? Never converted, so my verse is always versing with you. Mission for the prison, living with the blackest of views. On January 26, I'm pulling up with the embassy on my 72 shit. My summary could book some. Hold my deep change, what's done, it's all a truth. One, all they took from, all the crooks run. Got the cook dead, who I am is took one. I am the dry land and the lap. Demand the man to stand face to black facts. Fade the black tracks, make the whack lacks. They celebrating for a nation without back. Sick of fucking waiting for reparation. We pacing invasion and stolen children keep a country so complacent.
Some say what's in a day, some say what's in a name. Australia Day, Invasion Day, homie that's one and the same. And I ain't pointing no fingers, I ain't throwing no blame. Just saying that we can do better. You know that it's time for a change.
Annual black family at the march. While my white fam celebrate on the charge. Got the J's on the tunes. Holidays and excuse. Barbecue and a booze. Patriots coming through. Do I start the convo? Or will it kill the mood? The flag and the date. Who does it include? Separating us like a Hogwarts hat. We need action, not magic sign. Serious black.
It started on the 26th. See, we all a bunch of immigrants. But if you African, Arab, Asian, and Indian, they say you gotta join the party to be a citizen. And carry the legacy of invasion. Man, I ain't celebrating. There's no justification or persuasion other than understand the date needs changing.
So we say we think for, but we choose to back the dudes rapping King George and the Union Jack. We're so used to distorting the truth from fact and beginning our story with a blue flag. If you put a few snags and a goon sack in them, then everybody loves their opinion. But when your brothers and sisters saying something's amiss, there's no ifs, no buts, just listen.
Why not break into your neighbor's house and wait on his couch and make a cup of tea and watch the telly while he's out and see how that goes down. See how that goes down.
Kiss the scars of our black history's past. Word to the warriors, bless their resistant hearts. Jan 26, white man missed his mark. Check it, I am not a fan of it. In fact, I will not stand for it. Cause on this day, one love got ripped apart, dismantled, then put on display.
They love it when I talk about my pain. Hate it when a brother see change. Change your date, I'd rather change the game. Ain't shit changed since the day they came. Black lives turn to black matter. Clap six, clap to the rhythm of a cock back hammer clap bang. Here go another officer, locking up another one of us like a popular fun thing to do. Another genocide on the barbecue. They say that the party is a far cry from apartheid, but they still find it hard to divide the two. When I'm an AB original, baby, wave that flag, yeah. Now eat that shit and pay me, lest we forget invasion.
I remember when I was a young kid, learned how to read and write. I learned history in long division. But it took a long time for I figured out that we got a history in long division. And listen, I didn't know then cause they didn't teach me. If I don't know now, you know who's to blame. There isn't a reason to keep on like this. Stand up, choose a new day.
You can try tell me about everything that you thought of. About not changing dates, but if anything, you will come out of shorter. I know this will come at a price, but it's only a small sacrifice. As soon as the others open their hearts and open their eyes, we will rise up.